31. What is up, guys? It is the Cool Dude 15 back, and in this video, we will be playing Minecraft Pocket Edition Burning Map. So, a burning map is basically where the top burns to the bottom and you have to survive. Look, I'm in survival, so it's better to play. So, first of all, in the sets, we have a random dude, a room cleaner. I'll go over what they look like. These guys are the most important. So, fireman has a hose and then like iron armor. The manager is like the most important. So, I'll show you the manager. Money, manager's head, and then like iron stuff. More sets. Here we have like TNT's blocking station. We have a half dragon, half human, which is weird, half dragon, half human. So the dragon boots, a fire charge, the dragon body, the human legs, super breath, dragon's head. So guys, let's get right into the video. Well, look at that iPad. Nice. Let me just make sure it worked. Yes, it did work. You guys see, can see the lava coming down? Okay, guys. You can see that lava coming down? Okay, don't wait on. So guys, I have to start escaping. I have to wait till the lava actually comes down. So guys, God, I think I should just go inside. Wait, what did I go into my inventory? No. Get out of here, get out. Okay, so, I think I just heard the fire already. Wait, I didn't read the instructions. I'll just read the instructions quick. Basically, find the right door to the room with the key. We then get into the safety room, which, yeah. So, could be in here. Is the safety room here? Oh my god, I found the safety room! No, that's not the safety room, it's just a key room. Oh my god, do you hear the lava, guys? I hear lava. Should I go up? No! The safety room is too late. If fire, stay in here. Oh my goodness, it's too late. Let's see inside of it. No! Oh my god, I have to get out of here. Ah! No, guys. Oh my god. Oh my goodness, guys. This is burning to the ground. Oh my goodness. Oh. Now that was fast. I died. Now, guys, that was hard to do. Now, that was hard. Look at it. That's what it looked like. Oh my god, imagine if I was still in there. So guys, it started as a tiny lava up there and came down to there. Guys, oh my goodness. Like, oh my goodness, guys. Oh my goodness. It's done for it. But that was awesome. Yes, isn't it? Now guys, let's play another mini game called Murderers. Like, you have to find the murder. Please subscribe, by the way. Please subscribe to my channel. No one's probably gonna watch this. It's horrible. So it's called Who is the Murderer? To actually find the murderer, look at that face. It's a dead person. See? Okay, guys. So, Okay, so it's basically a mace. Oh my god, there's lava. Yeah, it's a head. It's a head. It's another head. Dead end. Okay. I think I have to follow the trail to find the murderer. But I don't have any weapons in my inventory to kill the murderer with. My inventory is empty. Look here. It's even empty here, guys. No. Okay. This is bad. It's a line of blood. My god, there's a head. More lines. Okay, I do not want to look around the corner. Wrong way. My god, guys. This is scary. Oh god, where's the murderer? Oh my god, I hope he doesn't kill me. I mean, like, I made this beer like 3 years ago. So I have no clue if it's like a command block or something. I don't think there were even command blocks 3 years ago. Well, of course I came up with the idea. Oh my god, look at the lava, you can see it from here. I came up with the idea this time. No, pretty sure the line is in here, so the mirror should be in here. But I already checked that whole place. I'm pretty sure. Because I do remember the red part was pretty tiny. Oh my god, there's another. Oh my god, look, it says. The murderer says. I have a gun. If you come closer, I will shoot. He just died. Oh my goodness, guys, that was hilarious. No, he will not shoot. I'm a poor innocent person. He will not shoot me. Guys. Guys, kill me, kill me. I'm an innocent person, right, guys? I'm innocent. I'm a poor. Guys, if you want me to do a 3 a.m. video, please like and subscribe. That's a car honking in the background. I can get up there. Maybe I can get up here. No, okay. So, guys, YouTube, that was basically what I did. And if you likey-likey, please like and subscribe to this video. Thank you. I'll just show you a quick tutorial of how to subscribe.
Search up the cool dude 15. Titan. Who's up the cool dude 15 Titanic? Go! You will find my channel. Scroll down. Find any of my videos. Click it. Watch it.
It's the cool dude 15 back. And in this video, we will be showing you my Titanic, that's right. Here's
then.
Here's the wreckage, and now let's
get
the Titanic.
Leave a comment.
Later on today. And this is just right now.
Leave a comment. And then subscribe.
So let's just show you a short clip.
So please like and subscribe. Bye.